would be excited that my dad is not going to work, or my uncle. So it was strangely, the curfew was like great family time for us. Everyone would be in grandma's living room playing cards, and the news would be on in the background. We're all on TV 24/7 listening to the news. If there's no news playing, we would play resistance songs, like this song from the Lebanese singer Marcel, Khalife. Ahinu Ila Khoubzi Oumi. I miss my mother's bread. Marcel composed this song during the Lebanese war. He hid in an underground shelter and composed music. The poem is by Palestinian national poet Mahmoud Darwish. I think this song in particular is ingrained in the psyche of every Palestinian, man, woman, or child. The song is for a mother, but also recalls the homeland. Motherland being home. Growing up and living there, I wasn't really familiar with fear. We had such a collective sense of resistance and will to life, where I don't care if there's military tanks in the street, I'm going to go to school and take this test. I finished high school and the curfew ended, but it was still the Intifada. I started studying Arabic literature at Bethlehem University. I began to sing resistance songs on stage. These songs had very social justice-oriented lyrics. Resistance by all means, talking about the stolen land, just kind of historicizing the whole military occupation. The songs had a lot of emphasis on struggle, resistance, and hope. Gives me hope. Even the sad ones, the sad songs, give me hope. It was International Women's Day, 2003, and I sang this song, Ahinu Ila Khoubzi Oumi, I long for my mom's bread, composed by Marcel Khalife. I didn't think twice about the danger, I just went on stage and sang. It was a call for the world to wake up, what we're going through.
يوما وشاحا لهتبك خيطني